It's a good run.
Hanging limb.
Good run. That's a good one. Good choice.
That's that thing.
Mike. Good shot.
Mike missed the
Monkowski, you talking about?
Yeah, Mike missed the man though.
Uh-huh.
And then he threw a Maverick and almost fucking aced.
You were like, hold on, that gave me some park. Ideas.
He got his, he's got a four, but
I still like, gonna throw shot. A Maverick.
Alright.
I might have to throw a pair.
Flatten up.
Get in. Get off. It's all right. I'm trying to figure out which is the best one to hit.
It
what
is, man.
What kind of distance are we talking about?
All the way around. Wrong.
So like here, so it's like 200 is four five.
You went straight across and you got 200.
Okay.
You can't see it.
I gotta feel like I'm the only party now.
I got a close.
You're ready, go ahead.
What distance did you say about?
I said it's about 250.
250.
I mean, I've been parked sure. Several times.
I feel like it's 150 feet, then 100 feet to the right.
About right.
It's kind of hard to measure. Actually helped you pretty much.
Yeah.
You're going deep.
Yeah, you need to almost curl like a question mark. This is your forehand roller shot, Cliff.
I don't mention that. I wasn't thinking about that. Now I want to.
I can't believe you got between them. There's not even enough room for a disc up there.
That tree's dead too, boy.
Yeah, look at it wobbling.
I'm making on now.
Now I want to do something silly.
Hey, you know when that tree goes, man, it's wobbled up a little summer line.
Oh, there if is you have a great shot, I'm going to do some silly things. I was trying to go right of that and let it flex and see what happens.
That'll be the one I'm going to hit soon.
Oh, easy drop.
Okay,
where'd it go?
It went straight to the right. Okay. Down. Is it nice?
I was trying to hit that tiny gap right there. That would be.
I meant to cut it a little more than that.
I'll give you a putt though.
I went.
Oh shit, how'd you end up?
I ended up about 20 feet left, hole high.
Dunk it in?
Stop.
U-turn. Yeah.
Nice.
Thank you.
played this one well at all this year.
You did what?
Hadn't played this one well.
This is a hard one.
My third shot. I don't know what I'm thinking, man.
I birdied it the second round in that tournament. I threw that flippy ass nuke real high, flipped around the park and landed over there by that little scrubby shit that's growing up.
I mean, God, you look back there now, man. It's like,
you should be able to get through there on Annie. It's just intimidating because it's so far away.
I gotta throw out that damn limb there high underneath that limb.
The small one right there?
That's the big tree here.
All right.
Up top there. Yeah. Look at this, the damn tee pad.
Yeah.
And then that tree is clear.
That should be your aiming spot.
Yeah, so just going to go past it and turn over.
Even if you could get a big sky hyzer flick through there.
Yeah, that'd be clear.
Because you kind of need it to shove in at that angle. Oh, shit. All right.
Your disc, and then I was looking
for your disc. Chilly back here.
Oh, it did.
It did. It kind of missed my line, but it looked cool.
Good turn.
Yeah, that was a great shot. Right,
cool.
Yeah. Wow. So good.
Get a hole.
Oh, he's hooked.
Oh.
But you hit the gap, though.
I thought you said you were going to go back in. I heard you say that.
No, he said he was going to go back to the tree that you hit.
If he would have got somewhere down there, I would have.
That was a good shot.
Got one more.
Oh, that ain't sound.
I know.
All I want to do today is get one on camera. I don't care who hits it.
I'll make a three.
Oh.
Listen, I'll get one on.
Get a hole.
In.
Skip.
In. Get a good skip. Come on.
Oh.
Stop laughing at me, bird. Yeah, that hawk.
Thank you.
Tap us in, KG. I'm the one behind the tree right here, the little zone. Yeah, that was Cliff's second one. All right. Oh, I like it there. Got a good kick.
All right, baby, skip a room.
Oh, get around there. I'm gonna go early.
I was trying to hit right at that tree and skip.
Get down.
Ooh, that was a good one.
I got, man, a double skip. Hey, man, if you want me to move my bag, just let me know.
Oh, no, you're good. You're good.
I noticed there's your back throw. I think it's the second time now. Nah. I'm just going to put my bag on the ground. I just stepped a little too far back on that one.
Oh, go.
Yeah, that's a good disc. Nice. I think, right? That looks
good. Yeah, that is like long in a basket and to the right of the basket. So the basket's like, I mean, probably something better. But...
We got up.
That's good too.
There in.
Oh, yeah.
Wanna do something dumb?
Hell yeah. Team, hold my beer. Let's go!
Oh,
I liked it.
That
flipped that really quick too.
All right.
It's a tricky little hole, man. Mm-hmm. It's kind of hard to explain it.
We're gonna make it.
Man, that was great. That looks fantastic. Nice. I think we're up there, we're just right.
Yeah. If I didn't hit that tree, that was gonna be so perfect.
Yeah,
you're a little long.
I know, but that tree changed my angle and flattened me out. Otherwise, I was gonna like, I felt good coming out of my hand. Let's go.
I felt bad.
That's the shot I was actually thinking about doing.
I hear you, bro.
I looked at that line and I was like, I hit the basket like 3 or 4 years ago taking that run. Oh, that was pretty.
I'd go too high.
Where's the eagle shoot?
Plastic feels good. Better than the old stuff. Yeah, it's grippy, actually. Oh man, ran it hard.
Man, that would have been
hours close.
Highlight reel.
Yeah. Bless you. Real close.
Can't straddle that far.
Camera adds 5 more feet to the straddle.
No.
Tight angle, isn't it?
If you want to look at it,
man, a little too low.
Me too. Yours was. Oh, that was close. It made me feel better. Nobody better.